A vibrating rod, also known as a vibrating level switch, is a reliable point level sensor used for high and low level indication in silos, plug chute detection, or measuring the level of sediment beneath a liquid. They can be used in light, fluffy powders and flakes with a low dielectric constant, dry bulk powders and granules, and solids settled at the bottom of a tank. Vibrating rods offer exceptional mounting flexibility as well as a variety of models, configurations, and extensions. Vibrating rods utilize a sensing element that vibrates until it is covered and the vibration is dampened. An electronic circuit causes a relay to switch, alerting to the covered condition. When the sensor is uncovered, it begins to vibrate again, indicating an uncovered condition. Vibrating rods can be used to measure the level of many challenging materials such as plastics, foundry sand, wood shavings, glass, styrofoam, powdered milk and spices, or fly ash. BinMaster's standard and extended vibrating rods feature a single rod design with a sharp-edged vibrating blade that prevents buildup or bridging of material, protecting against false alarms. They feature three sensitivity settings, a switch-selectable high-low failsafe, and do not require calibration. The standard 7-inch vibrating rod is suitable for side and top mounting or can be used in hoppers or chutes. For sanitary applications, the sensor is manufactured with a 2-inch stainless steel fitting and a tri-clover style clamp for easy cleaning and sanitation. A rigid extended vibrating rod is mounted on top of the vessel and comes in custom lengths from 13 inches to 13 feet. A steel cable is used to extend the flexible extended vibrating rod 19 inches to 19 feet. This top-mounted sensor is tolerant of falling material. Both the standard and rigid extended vibrating rods can be used to detect the level of sediment or solids settled in a tank of liquid. A super high temperature model can be extended up to 13 feet and used in process temperatures up to 482 degrees Fahrenheit. For small bins, hoppers, feeders, or containers where space is tight, a compact vibrating rod can install through either a 1-inch or a 1¼-inch mounting socket. Vibrating rods can be manufactured to meet a wide range of hazardous location approvals. A round stainless steel rod can be used to prevent overfilling and dry run protection in granules and coarse grain solids. A tuning fork design is a great option for light materials that can't be sensed by a capacitance probe. All BinMaster vibrating rods are designed for simple setup and installation, maintenance-free performance, and a long service life. To learn more, call or visit BinMaster to discuss how vibrating rods can help your operation measure up.